Bring the awareness into the body. Become grounded and stable. Observing the entire space of the body, the physical sensations. Connecting with this realm of physicality. Simply noticing what arises without judging, labeling, or controlling. And now letting go of tension, completely getting rid of all the tightness, all the stress accumulated in the muscles, allowing them to become soft, relaxed, while maintaining alertness, keeping the spine upright, without any tension. Just relax and let go. And now as the body has relaxed, stabilized, allow it to rest in its natural state. And bring your attention to the rhythm of the breath, noticing if it's deep or shallow, if it's fast or slow, simply observing. Every now and then, remember to use the tool of introspection to check upon the body and the mind. Notice what's going on with the meditation, with the whole process. Remaining engaged, alert. Are you still focused on the rhythm of the breath? Don't forget to notice what the mind is doing. If you recognize that you're caught up in distractions, always bring the attention back to the object. And if you detect dullness, lack of clarity, you can check your posture, allow the back to be upright without generating tension. Or you can also open the eyes a little bit to allow some light to come in. But simply be aware, know what's happened. Is your attention still in the object? Check, be aware. And gently coming out of the meditation, taking a moment to relax, taking care of the body. Okay, and going back to the posture, another session. Letting the bell bring you back into the body, finding yourself in a relaxed and stable body. Adopting a comfortable posture, making sure your back is upright, without tension. Taking three deep breaths that allow you to let go of any remaining tension, worries, or concerns. And then letting go of all control over the breath, simply observe it for a few rounds, just to bring back that experience of serenity, a calm state of mind, accompanied by a stable and relaxed body. Once you find that the body, speech and mind have settled, once you find yourself calm and relaxed, still and alert, at that point simply release all objects. Let go of observing anything and simply let the mind rest in awareness itself. No need to do absolutely anything. No need to visualize, to intellectualize. No need to label or control. Just be. Stay with the process. And if you find yourself going into dullness, making sure your eyes are at least partially open, you can raise your gaze a little bit. And you can begin to observe thoughts, mental events, whatever arises in the space of the mind. So you can alternate between the stillness of awareness or the motion of thoughts according to your own state of mind, maintaining balance and awareness at all times. checking body and mind. Make sure you're aware of what's going on. If the mind is resting in awareness, just check for a second if the attention is still placed there. And if you're observing thoughts, make sure you're not getting carried away by them, not clinging to them.